Hello everyone, ZenyuZoomer here, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters, the Dark Prince. Last time, well, a lot happened, but effectively, we saved someone. And, well, we effectively got Toilin as part of our team. And we meet Amon, truly, and we're told to try and, well, help Dr. Helix, but we have to get to the Mausoleum rank E. Speaking of rank, this is our team now. Yeah, I did a lot of synthesizing, I won't lie. I may have went a bit crazy with it. So, with that, let's see if we can beat the Mausoleum. Sadly, there's no new monsters to get for a while, so... Oh yeah, there was also talk of the Unspeakable one, I believe it's called. But before we go there, I want to do this. Amulet of Immunity.
Do you want to enter?
Yep, we haven't even beaten Count Guriev.
Welcome to the Mollu. After a spine-tingling debut, our fresh-faced favorite is back for a further parade.
Okay, so we're just called the Cryptic Kid.
It's time for our first match.
Let's go. So. Oh, I don't even. Oh, yeah, I do have it. So, currently. Yeah, our team is a bit overcooked. Also, yeah. We've got two monsters that can attack twice in one turn. Potentially. Like I said, a bit overpowered. But didn't want to deal with this.
The winner of the first match is the Cryptic.
Let's roll to next turn. Next match. Two down.
Unbelievable! The winner is. Are you ready for the fight? On your mark.
All right, I believe from what I saw. Yep, we've got a hunter mech. A large one in that. Doesn't look that large. Yeah, this seems a bit OP.
Sockets deceive me. The fresh-faced rookie who's destined for the big... Victorious again, eh? I had a feeling you'd come out on top. Here's your prize for winning Category F. You've got
rank F, but we want to rank
E.
Probably want to try and take on the regular arena, you know, E. Sadly, because this is all pretty much the same, we're skipping this. Two down. Three down. Boom.
And the winner is the Cryptid. Every foe he fells causes fans to faint. In the let's get our second match.
Two down. Monsters don't even need a healer.
Outrageous.
Let's roll.
It's time for our on your mark.
It's a gas bag on. The desert demon? That rock on is the one thing I'm worried about because it can explode. All of them went down quite easily. That was a joke.
Out of this world! The bona fide battle machine! The Cryptid Kid! The crowd can barely contain themselves!
That man... could it be...
Indeed. This boy has something special about him.
Since we've been noticed. Though that might not be a good thing.
I always knew you'd deliver the goose. Here's your prize for winning Category E. I can't wait to see you in action again. I'm tipping you for greatness.
Greetings! Congratulations on your Category E victory! You really are the cat's pajamas.
What? It's Virgil.
Now, there's a certain researcher of Meowgic by the name of Dr. Helix Helix, who's seeking strapping young folk to help with his next experiment. His laboratory is a mere stone's throw from the Morlocene. Perhaps you could have a word.
This could be my chance to work for the famous Dr. Helix Helix. Let's go.
Thankfully, we can just zoom there. Since we've been here before, off camera, I think.
Check it out. It's really him, Dr. Helix Helix.
Do my ears deceive me? The long-lost second son returns. You're here to learn about the secret of evolution, I presume. Oh, no, I'm not psychic. Armin has told me all about you. The secret of evolution is a lost occult mechanism, one which I am attempting to bring back. As legend has it, one who wields it is transformed in appearance and granted unimaginable powers. Should one wish to fully become a monster, that too would be possible. If one were to surrender one's humanity. However, unlocking the secret of evolution requires immense magic and, a millennium of practice.
A millennium? I'll be an old man by then.
Worry not. If one were to possess some sands of time, why, millennia might pass in mere moments. But the pentaractic crystal required to make them can only be found in the gleaming grotto of the Circle of Caprice. Now, my boy, would you be willing to travel there and retrieve a piece of pentaractic crystal?
Even if it wasn't for the crystal, getting to the new circle might actually help. So yeah.
A wise answer indeed.
Traveling.
That will grant you access to three more of Nydiria's realms. Farewell, and fair fortune.
It seems this pentaractic crystal is the key to understanding the secret of evolution. We should probably head to the Circle of Caprice and find the Gleaming Grotto.
Indeed. Helipad.
Take care.
All right. Fascinating.
Zoom.
Let's zoom. Head off. Might want to search all three new areas. Because we have to return to Rose Hill every time, really? A new circle? Looks quite nice.
Goodness, look at the size of this lake. It's like an ocean.
This place is brimming with magic. I'll bet it's full of strange and bewitching loot. But let's focus on getting that pentaractic crystal for the good doctor. We just need to find the Gleaming Grotto. Now, my gut instinct is telling me... Let me see... Aha! We need to go that-a-way! Aw, man. This is gonna be so great! Come on, let's bag us that crystal!
Alright, let's try and scout some new monsters.
Now.
Ilfeum. We are really overleveled.
You're one of us now.
Thank you. away, these guys.
Yeah.
Something's hard. So we actually need Summer to even get here.
Oh, this cave is really something else, huh? That musty odor lets you know the place has history. And a hoard of hidden treasure!
Hmm? Did that stone just move? Behind you!
Oh.
Stone me! What's with these guys?
Come on! We'll have to head deeper in!
I think they think we broke their brother.
Those guys don't know when to quit! Better get moving before they spot us. Come on.
Agreed.
Now.
Okay.
Now.
This is irritated.
Now.
There we go.
You're one of us now.
Back.
Zoom.
Heal. And that's a good group. Which do you want to lower echelon? Which is weird. That actually makes me feel a bit... Oh.
Is that the Pentaractic Crystal? It's beautiful.
No.
Can you feel the magic coming off this thing? Let's grab all we can. What the heck? Since when did crystals know how to move? Here he comes.
Must obey orders. Destroy.
So.
Oh.
crashes. Busted.
We got it! Man, this is awesome! This is beyond awesome! This brings us one step closer to the secret of evolution. Let's get it to Dr. Helix Helix Stat! Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey, Rose! Don't tell me you're gonna cry! You don't want to be mobbed by a bunch of greedy bozos, do you?
Toylan, you know about our ruby tears.
Getting a hold of elven tears is the quickest way to get rich. Everyone knows that. So no waterworks. You got it? Now, let's head back to the lab.
Strange, though.
Zoom!
Let's check out the new circle. Well, we may not clear it this episode. I still will show off. I have a feeling we might have to come here next.
My word! What an unwelcoming place!
I don't like it here one bit. Let's take out the big hitter and get out of this dump.
Agreed. I'll explore. In my own time. Never seen you guys, but you're rank F, so. Yeah, we've got very good healing monster. I think I know what the big hitter is this area. And if it is, well. Yeah, I'll deal with you later.
Check that out.
Listen up, folks. Barbatoth's army will be back to steal our food again soon. None of us want to starve, but we are powerless to resist them. Oh, it seems we have visitors. What's your name? I see.
Fascinating.
I'm Howie, the elder here. What brings you to our little village?
We're trying to topple the big hit around here.
Oh! Well, you certainly showed up at a good time. The individual you seek is Percival, the captain of Barbatoth's army. His goons have been ransacking the local villages and killing anyone who opposes them.
Ah! Ah! Mommy! Daddy!
Our village is on its last legs. But if we could strike first, just maybe. If you're looking to take down the big hitter, we should fight together. What do you say? Thank you. The army operates out of the watchtower near our village. Let's rendezvous at the top of the tower. We'll make our way there shortly. Listen to me, friends. Today, we overthrow our oppressors!
More fascinating. Percival. Does that mean, and this, he's definitely saying Barbatoth, which is funny, considering, well, stuff that we should know. Oh my god, I wish I could get that. I am nowhere near strong. It's Slim Knight. Okay, so we have to go up. So we have to go up here. Pull you around. Because I'll just capture them when I'm off. When I'm off screen. Definitely the Slime Knight. Because a regular Slime Knight will be really good. Okay, so might have to go up that pipe. That's why I assume at least. We're back here. That works too. So there's four monsters we want here, at least. Gonna see if I can open it from the side. Five monsters. We definitely want Rest's armor.
Hmm.
mostly because Restless Armor can usually transform into some really good monsters. One of which is the Lethal Armor. And I believe combining them will make a special monster. Oh my god, come on. Why is there so many blue keys? Might as well see if it's got exoskeleton. Guys aren't going to give experience that's worth it. Because we're at a point where we need a lot. Oh my god. We're just slowly climbing. This is snakier all over again. Oh my god, this is snakier. I'm still in a tree, snakier. I have to beat this monster. Or Scout. Ironic that Restless Armor is sleeping. Come on. Just Scout. I don't want to fight. Not right now. Didn't mean to hit. I was gonna change party, but no, just nip him. Yeah, this is just nothing. Which is why I'm not trying to fight them. Oh, there's nothing here. Single fails, which is gonna be useful. I'm not a fan of this place. Too many ladders. Well, too many ladders that are slow to take. No, we're not dealing this. This long climb up again. Well, the good news, we're up here. The bad news, we're up here. Okay. Quick.
Zoom.
Heal. Watchtower. Fly up. Let's get up there.
Intruders!
Calm yourselves.
Yes, it is.
My name is Percival. Prithee, state thy business here.
You took my mummy and daddy!
Percival, your reign of terror hath come to an end.
So, 'tis battle thou seekest. Then oblivion awaiteth, as with all who have ever opposed me.
Charge! Here they come. You take care of Percival, and let us worry about the others.
So it is who I think it was.
In the name of Lord Barbatos!
Yep, it is indeed Barbatos as well. I'm sorry, Percival. You're gonna get nuked. This guy's actually bulky, which is actually really nice. Finally, Kasplash isn't ending the fight. No skill points. Aww.
I had not anticipated this.
Yippee! We're the winners!
Now we can finally live in peace. We have you to thank for that. You deserve a reward.
Be sure to drop by the village later, all right? Ah,
So that is thy name. I have a boon to ask of thee. Wouldst thou entertain my request? A long time ago, my hometown was put to the torch. I alone survived, save by none other than Barbatos, my lord and master. I owe everything to him and more. I would lay down my life for him without a second's hesitation. What I am about to ask, therefore, may surprise thee. I would have thee defeat Barbatos, defeat my very savior. Meet me in the middle echelon of the Circle of Fortitude.
Fascinating. And everyone disappears.
Zoom.
Let's get a reward. And then head to the next circle next time, because I'll be doing some monster collecting here. Assuming he's here then. You all look the same.
Thank you so much. Thanks.
Alright, so next time we will be going to the next circle and then giving the crystal to, well, Helix. So, I'll be seeing you guys then. See you guys then. This is Ian Zuma, signing out. Why am I struggling to say my own outro? I don't know.